What's up guys? How's everybody doing today? This is Aldrin.
And I'm Jensi.
Today we are going hiking. You wanna go with us? Let's go! Before we start, para malaman nyo kung nasan tayo, nandito tayo sa Telluride, Colorado. Today, we are in the Ridge Trail and we are trying to get to the San Sofia Station. San Sofia Station, yan yung ano siya, para siyang peak dito sa Telluride na makikita mo overlooking yung Telluride tsaka yung mountain village. Ito yung trail ng Ridge Trail. Yung views dito ay sobrang ganda. Kung napapanood nyo, if you watch my old videos, I just released like 5 days ago. So dito natin chinut yung video about sa gimbal. Guys, while we are on the trail, mag-usap muna tayo. Mag-usap muna tayo. So, guys, ano ba ang favorite experience nyo sa hiking? Magbigay tayo ng... Hindi, tanungin natin si Jensi Reyes una.
What is the question?
What is your favorite hiking experience?
So, aside, it makes you healthy. It's kind of exercise.
So that's number one. That's, yeah, hiking is one of the best way of exercising. And
two, I have a second reason. So you could see like really beautiful, amazing sceneries like the mountains, the trees, or sometimes you could see some animals like beavers or some birds that you haven't seen in the Philippines. So yes, that's it.
Yeah, that's one of the reasons why hiking is one of the best exercises, because I know there's a lot of people that they are really lazy to exercise and work out in the house. So that's the reason why hiking is one of the best hiking exercises, because you are enjoying the beautiful sceneries while you were doing it. So you don't even realize that you're exercising,
yeah,
the whole time. And I think number three na reason i-add ko for me is that wait lang, nakalimutan ko. It makes you feel alive. It makes you feel connected to the nature. You know what I mean? That's one of my favorite things about hiking. It makes you feel alive. Yes, baby. Maingganyo ka talaga na mag-hike dito kasi sa sobrang ganda ng view. And mind you, nandito tayo sa Colorado. Colorado has one of the, I say, one of the best sceneries in US, because Colorado, sobrang daming bundok, maraming snow, so perfect for every occasion. Sobrang ganda niya pag summer, sobrang ganda niya pag winter, lalo na pag fall. So yeah, those are the reasons why. Guys, sobrang ganda ng views to mag. Just pray na wala tayo makikita ng mga di natin gustong makita. Maraming bears.
Maraming bears.
Bears, guys. Kakatakot ang bears. Kasi ang lalaki nila, sobrang lalakas pa. Pag napagtripan ka, kakainin ka, patay ka, ulam ka na. Ito pa, isa sa pinaka-nakakatakot sa lahat, mountain lions. Bihira lang silang makita, guys, but pag nakita mo siya, it's once in a lifetime. So, yun siya. Guys, anyways, sobrang ganda ng view. Papakita ko muna sa inyo, front cam. Let's go. So this is the view that we're seeing right now. Makikita nyo, spring, May, wala pang dahon ang mga aspen. Yan ang tinatawag na aspen. Papakita ko sa inyo guys later ang how the aspen looks like during the peak of the summer, na sobrang green siya. Tapos papakita ko rin sa inyo kung gaano siya kaganda sa fall. Kasi pag fall, nagiging yellow siya. So starting from the summer, green siya. Tapos sa fall, nagiging yellow. Tapos golden yellow hanggang maging brown. Hanggang sa malayan, malalaya siya. Katulad ganito. Yan. Magiging brown. Yan. Maraming ganyan. So, ito. Malalanta. Tingnan nyo to. Yan. Yung mga kahoy. Para siyang nasa setting ng ano, movies. Mga patay na kahoy. Guys. Ako guys, Bisaya mo ko guys. Siguro kung sa Pilipinas to, wala na. Ginawa na tong panggatong. Oh, sa sobrang dami nito. Tingnan nyo. Like tulad dito. Sobrang ganda. Oh. Magandang panggatong to kasi mala, ano yan, malaya, anong malaya sa Tagalog, malaya. Freedom man yun. Uga na siya, uga. Imagine that you are the one walking right here enjoying the view. Look at that view Gen Z is enjoying right now. Gen Z, are you enjoying the view?
Yes, I am guys. So I hope you guys are also enjoying.
This is another type of silence. You know, alam mo yung sinasabi nila na yung katahimikan daw ay nakakabingi. Kung sa Bisaya pa, ang mingaw makabungol dito din. But in this type of silence, it's different. Because you're enjoying. Sing! Yan ang one of my favorite parts as well. Lalo na pag pinaikot-ikot ko to, yan isa sa pinakapaborito kong shots. Guys! Dito din, kahit hindi Pasko, palaging merong Christmas tree. So, yan o, kung nakikita mo siya sa likod, that one. So, yan ay tinatawag na evergreen. Tinatawag siyang evergreen kasi hindi siya nalalanta the whole year. So, nag-i-stay siyang green until the whole year. Meron ding marami dito sa likod. Kung nakikita mo yan, yan siya. So, and guys, speaking of evergreen, kasi sinabi ko kayo na the whole year, di ba? Green siya. Meron tayong nakita ditong brown.
Hindi na siya evergreen.
Hindi na siya evergreen. Ever brown na siya. I think siguro namatay siya or pinutol siya sa baba. Kaya nalanta siya, namatay. But guys, look at this. Am I the only one hype up right now? Look at this. Sobrang ganda, di ba? Take a selfie. Peace. Disadvantages kung mag-hike ka dito sa Colorado. Kasi it's not that easy. Pag-usapan natin siya. So, kung pataas ng pataas yung elevation guys, mahihirapan kang huminga. Let's put it into hiking. So, when you're into hiking, kung bago ka dito sa lugar, kahit nga hindi ka nag-hike, hihingalin ka talaga. Like, katulad ngayon, medyo hihingal ako. Pag sa summer, palagi ako nag-hike. Palagi kaming nag-hike sa summer. But, tapos, ang weather din dito, kasi ang taas ng ating elevation, unpredictable. Minsan, hahangin siya. Tapos, maaraw. Tapos, biglang cloudy. Anong cloudy sa Tagalog? Bigla siyang magiging maulap. Tapos, uulan. And you're not ready. So, tapos, yung ulan pa. Ang patak pa ng ulan dito, malamig. It's cold. So, guys, sponsor. Shoutouts pala sa sponsor namin na si Van. In this part ng trail, may mga snows pa. Pwede tayong gumawa ng halo, halo. Meron ba kayong saging dyan? Sago, condensed milk, saging, tsaka lang ka. Ah, joke lang. This is dirty.
Oh my Lord.
Guys, meron kaming naririnig na hindi maganda. So, gagawa kami ng shortcut. Meron kaming narinig na ingay na unusual. guys, na napasukan ng snow yung okay, sapatos ko ang lamig. Fuck. Okay. Sa kabila din. Guys, we are off the trail right now. So, nandito tayo sa baba ng gondola. Speaking of gondola, so yan siya, guys. Yan siya ang gondola. Yan ang transportation ng Telluride. Drink your water, bitch.
So guys, a reminder, when you're hiking, always bring water with you because it is important.
Guys, that's a healthy tip from Dr. Jensi. Makinig kayo. So guys, we are already here. We are at San Sofia Station right now. So, ito ang San Sofia Station. Diyan pumapasok lahat ng gondola. Tapos iikot siya. Tapos bababa siya pamuntang Mountain Village. No, I mean Telluride. Guys, sa 3 years ko dito sa US, hindi pa talaga ako nakasakay ng isang, oh my god, it's low lapok, isang snowmobile. Nakasakay na ba kayo ng snowmobile? Ito, hindi pa ako nakasakay ng snowmobile. Yun, serious, nakasakay na siya ba? Ako, hindi pa. Para siyang ski yung ligid niya, yung wheels. Yeah. Pwede pa drive.
And we're here! Welcome to the town of Telluride!
So guys, that's the end of the video. Thank you very much for spending some time with us today for our vlogging with Jensi Reyes. So funny. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Nothing really special, but just hiking.
Yes.
Thank you guys for joining. And guys, for those who haven't subscribed to my channel yet, check out my channel, watch my videos. If you like my topics, maybe consider subscribing. And Jensi Reyes has her own YouTube channel too.
Yes.
Well, I will put that link down below. And you guys have a good day. And stay safe. I love you guys.
Bye.
A few moments later.
Guys, kasi earlier, di ba, meron kami narinig na parang sound ng baboy. Meron kami narinig na ingay na
unusual.
So guys, pinanood namin sa YouTube ang sound ng bear. Tama talaga yung narinig namin kanina, yun talaga. Yung ho ho. Tama
like
talaga.
Like this, guys. Yeah, it's like this.
Yun. Yun talagang narinig namin. Narinig ko talaga, alam ko. Naalala ko na ngayon. So, dalian natin, guys. B, alin na, B? Bahala na, B. Sige lang, B. Sige lang, mugo na yung sapatos. Abot lang, tas balay. Saan? Udagan ta? Yan ang Ridge Trail. So, dyan tayo nagsimula. Supposed to be, dyan tayo dadaan pa. Uwe, kaso lang, may bear. So, that bear. Let's go home. We're safe now. Thank you, God. Guys, I think naniniwala na talaga ako sa kasabihan na everything happens for a reason, because yung ano, yung kasi alam ko yung trail, kasi palagi akong pumunta sa trail na to. Tapos kanina napaliko kami kasi may tatlong babae na pababa. Tapos alam mo na, quarantine. So, ano, inilaga namin sila. Tapos ano nangyari kung sinundan namin yung trail na yon pataas, which is kung saan sila pababa, siguro naabutan pa namin yung bear. Kaso lumiko kami. So, naging safe kami. So, kala ko talaga hindi bear nung pagkarinig ko sa sound ng bear sa YouTube. Naalala ko yun talaga. Putang ina mo. Woo!